New at noon, the Mega Millions jackpot has grown once again. It's now up to $970 million. The next drawing is tomorrow night.
And there was no big winner in last night's $378 million Powerball. Now that jackpot is up to $430 million. There was a $1 million ticket sold at a Stop and Shop in East Wareham. There were also three $50,000 tickets, which were sold in Massachusetts. So check your tickets.